Hello children, I have got a dry coconut leaf for you today. Can you see how big it is? And some of the leaves grow even bigger than this. Can you see it has lots of leaflets. Now today we are going to make a broom with this dry coconut leaf. We are going to remove this part from the leaflet and only keep the stalk. Okay, so first we need a dry coconut leaf and then we need a scissor or a blade. Please take the help of your parents or another adult before you start this. Okay, I'm going to try and see if I can pull out these leaflets. So, I have pulled some of them out and put them in a neat bunch. After this, we are going to take them one by one. Let's put them down. And then, remove. Can you see? Now we have just the stalk. So, now here I have some of the stalks and I have cut them to make the broom smaller. Okay? And with this leaf part which we removed, we will tie it up. You can also use a ribbon or another kind of a stalk. Ta-da! Here's a little broom. Now it's for you to try it and send me a picture of what you made. Goodbye. See you soon.